The blue creatures, which measure just over a quarter of an inch wide, are actually fairly harmless but can deliver a painful sting, have been identified as villella. The floating colonies of microscopic organisms known as hydrozoans usually live far offshore in much deeper waters. The creatures are rarely seen washed up in Mediterranean waters in mass strandings, a sight much more common on the west coast of the United States. Experts think recent high southerly winds and strong sea currents are responsible for carpeting shores along the Catalan coast with them over the weekend. At Matthew Bossi, Twitter, the villella can give a painful sting but are basically harmless. Their small sails help distribute them thanks to the wind, explaining why they are also known as the by-the-wind sailor. Marine biologist biotechnologist Luis Montaliu tweeted, "Impressive plague of blue jellyfish on the beaches of Barcelona, Barceloneta. They are cnidarians, hydrozoa, villella villella species, abundant in spring, circular, bluish and slightly stinging. From afar and for their color they look like small mussels. But they are not mollusks." At Matthew Bossi, Twitter, jellyfish are the oldest multi-organized creatures. Barcelona City Council is in the process of clearing up the city's beaches ahead of the busy summer season, using boats capable of carrying 1,000 kilograms of jellyfish. Though the species is related to the deadly Portuguese man-o-war, villella are not dangerous to humans. Similar swarms of jellyfish washed up along the Costa Blanca earlier this month. At Matthew Bossi, Twitter, the jellyfish have been carpeting the beaches of Barcelona. Jellyfish have roamed the seas for at least 500 million years, and possibly as many as 700 million, making them the oldest multi-organ animal. They are found in every ocean, from the deepest waters to the surface, and vary enormously in size, from 1 millimeter in height to 6 feet 6. Additional reporting by Maria Ortega.